So let's start. It's page 132. Draw an angle XOT of measure 30 degrees. As you know, ya Ahmad, we write the vertex and O of G. I will draw one side of it. Then I will get my protractor to continue drawing my figure. I will hide the line that I will drawn, and I will count from zero, 10, 20, 30. No need to elongate it. You can reach like that. It's 30 degrees X. OT. Now, look what they are asking. Then, draw an angle TOR at the exterior. Share exterior.
Outside.
Outside the angle. Is an angle on outside. Yeah, for. Yeah, تحت. طيب أنا بدي أعرف كيف. ما بدي اعرف اذا فوق ولا تحت، بدي اعرف اسم الانجل اللي عاطيني اياه، شو اسمه؟
تي او.
وين التي او؟ داون اور اب؟
داون.
So I should draw
down.
Down. I will color تي او and I will draw from down. I will put my protractor under from down. I will hide the line drawn OT and I will count to get what? 60. And if you think well, you can add 60 plus 30 equal to what, your teacher?
90.
Oh, 90 degrees. That's mean L
shape.
It's L shape. It's what? So there are two angles there. Sum is 90 degrees. They form an L shape. Oh, I want to tell you something here. If two angles, their sum is 90 degrees, they are calling them, call them complementary angles. Why? Because their sum is 90 degrees. مش ضروري يكونوا مع بعض. ممكن يكون angle هيك 45 وangle هيك 45. As you know, their sum is 90, so we call them
complementary angles.
So every two angles, if their sum is 90, so it will give me complementary
angles.
How do we know? It's XOT plus TOY equals 30 plus 60. They are two complementary angles. And two angles, if their sum is not 180, we call them supplementary.
Supplementary.
Okay. Two angles, their sum is 180, are called
supplementary.
ARY. Okay. So two angles, their sum 90, it will be what? Complementary. If their sum is 180, it's a rule. And no need to be to be together. It can be each one alone. Maybe I have an angle 150 and 30. You can say they are supplementary. Or 45 and 45, it would be also complementary. Now draw the figure. Also, I can use my set square to draw what? To draw the 90 degree here.
The complementary.
No need to write an angle here 60 degree and use my protractor. I can hide it by putting my protractor T square here. ما ضروري أعمل بالبروتراكتر 60. في أعمل an L shape بالT square. I will put my T-square like that and I will draw the last line. The line that will give me a perpendicular shape. Like an L shape. So the two ways are correct. Now, part B, draw an angle UES 140. Here we are. First of all, I will mark the حتى هون E. هأرسم أنا one side. Then I will ES. ES. Then I will draw with the protractor UES 140. As you know, UES 140 is an obtuse angle. So it should be out here, لبرا. 140 here, 140. That's it. It's 140. Pay attention to the figure. First step, I will draw what? An angle of 140. Look now. All the angle is 140. Now, I want to draw inside the 140 another angle, and its measure is 40 degree interior, مش exterior. لو exterior كنت قلت عنه supplementary, بس لأنه interior مانه supplementary. Look now what I mean. SEV, SEV, now. SEV, I should put my protractor on SE now, and I will draw an angle 40 degree. Here we are, 40 degree. Inside it, I will draw an angle 40 degree. Pay attention to my question now. When I have a big angle 140, and I will draw a part of another angle inside it, and it's 40. قد ايه بقى التاني يا مس؟ 100. Very good. How did I get it? How did I get it? So I have an angle 140. Look, it's 140. إجا عبي قلبه 40. راح منه قد ايه؟ قد ايه بقى لهيدا الانجل؟
100.
How did you make it? How did you get it? 140 minus
40.
Okay. Look how I calculate it now. I want to calculate VEU. هعمل calculation. Calculate. This one. I will calculate this part. Okay? اللي هو V E U. You said for me it's 140 minus 40. It's 40 degree. I will write the angles by its name. U E S minus V E S. Then I will get 40 degree. So it's 100, not 40. So 140 minus 40, it's 100 degree. كأنه أنا معي 140. عطيت لمين 40؟ قد بيه معي
100.
أو أنجل أكل الأنجل أكل أنجل تاني قاعد بقلبه مس. Okay, it's sitting inside it. When I'm inside, I should make minus. When it's outside, I will make plus. And if there's some two together alone, 180, it will be supplementary. But here, since they are inside each other, I cannot talk about supplementary. Okay? Is it clear?
Yes.
So that's it. Copy it and redo it at home since it's included in the final exam. And it's very important.